Senator Brown is going to face a pretty tricky fall with a number of votes on budget issues, national budget issues, a debt ceiling vote that is supposed to take place in November or December. He's got to toe a very thin line between what the Republicans want him to do and what would be best for Senator Brown in terms of his election next year. The voters in Massachusetts are going to be watching that very carefully, and he has a tricky position to sustain.